Hurricane Matthew is heading for Florida, and the latest NOAA storm track update map projects it will slam into the east coast of the United States on Friday.